First is remove the pin from forward and reverse mechanism. Hammer it gently to avoid damage the pin. After removing the pin, you can now remove the 5 bolts that holding the propeller assembly. Now gently remove the impeller housing. While removing this impeller housing, just make sure that you will not lose the key. We receive wrong size of impeller, so we need to order again.
Much later.
And now we receive the newly supplied impeller. We can now assemble.
This is the pin guiding the impeller.
We put Vaseline because this one serves as pre-lubrication. Then put back the impeller housing.
Moments later.
Make sure the throttle is in the middle and the shut-off valve is in place. You can apply a little bit choke in the engine so that it will start, especially during colder weather.